This gives me so much joy. So we worked on the preparation and the production and finally today's presentation, and we're very glad to do that. A lot of those things were, those qualities were taught to me by a man named Ken Glidewell, who was a very good friend of mine who died tragically 3 years ago, and it was because of his legacy of bringing the youth to rock and roll music and getting a good feeling from that and doing good work together that we did this. So I think we should dedicate one to Ken. Another song?
Woo! Absolutely.